God damn it, Nick!
No, I can't reach it, so... But... No! God damn it, you're gonna be fucking pain in the asses, aren't you? Oh my fucking... Fuck off! You goddamn strawberry. Safe point. Fuck. Special ammunition. Oh, thank God. More reading. I've done it. With the small, the creature I summoned was the most assured a demon. I thought I was clutching the straws when I tried using the crystal as a medium, but what power! Distressingly, my small demon nearly devastated the guild, but before I could destroy it, the thought of a whole army crossing over sends me chills up on my spine. The demon we vanquished produced a red crystal. I am calling this a shard. To differentiate it from white crystal, but both are strange and fascinating. The crystal exhibits a kind of a magnetic pull of, oh my god, on the shard, suggesting it may be capable of binding with the shard's demonic power. But how do I make it more? How do I make more of it? What's with my mouth today? I wish every time I levels up, my fucking health regenerates. Save point? Shit. Motherfucker. How about no?
Take this.
Fuck it.
Take this.
Oh, thank God. No! No! You save point, save point, save point. Yes! You see that again, Miriam? Fuck. Hey. Okay. Okay. Hey, give me your silver. Ooh, that is a boss. That's a boss door. I am gonna heal. Did not like the quiet. Wait, Slifer? Oh god damn it, really? Alright, Slifer or Slifer's cousin?
Arise, myself and my shadow! Take this!
Come on!
Take this!
Motherfuck! Okay, duck. I need a duck. Come on. Do a lot of damage. Happened? Okay, I guess I take that as a win. Okay. All right, whatever. Win is win, but I lost like about basically all my health items. Worth it. Oh my god, this is gonna be a long way up. Okay. Okay, I guess we're back in track on some shit. Okay, that's locked. Hold on. Okay, no, never mind. That was just for the bookcase.
Arise, myself and my shadow! Take this! Arise, myself and my shadow!
Here you go, some learning, bitch. I need some turkey. Come on. There we go. Good girl. Or bird. Or whatever you are. Alright, and now I don't have to fucking do that boss battle again. Alright, that's open. So what now? Oh, wait. Did you just pose? Just pose. What the fuck? I'm done. Nice chicken! Now I explore a new area. And it's painting. God, I need that fucking thing. But I already...
Voila!
Oh. Okay. I got Slifer in my hand. Great. Oh my god, my fucking head. What? Oh wait, no. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. I want to say I'm done with the fucking tower. So where do you fucking go to get that little other thing? I'm in the right place. Okay, good. I'll have to fucking look that up. Or I'll be stuck forever just wondering where the fuck I'm gonna find that damn...
Take this.
The reflector ray. Wait, hold on. Did I never went up here? Now I need to go up there now.
Vala! Vala!
Oh, that short distance. Damn it. Alright, I could do this. I could do that. Okay, you want to know? Never mind. Important thing is, I got my shit. Now I can go through here. And they really made that fucking enemy annoying for the fucking prequel. You only had to hit a world once in the goddamn prequel. Now it's just a pain in the ass. For laughing, you ass. And give me your shit. Thank you for dying. View.
Alright, chicken.
Alright, chicken. Alright, doggy. Ooh, do I sit on the dog head now? Resist strike. Oh, well, that's cool. Did I fucking... Oh, goddamn, hold on. God. That does... I know games are not supposed to tell you everything. I kind of wish, like, oh, wait. Like, hey, I got the key to fucking open up that door. Can you please come back? I had to go all the way back on the fucking... What was her name? Dominica? So now I have to go all the way back over there.
Arise, myself and my shadow!
my fucking god! All right.
Arise, myself and my shadow!
Oh, thank God. Okay. Get that. What the fuck? I swear to God, if this is the right pathway. Every my fiber body, I want to just fucking just make a fucking big fireball and just implode you motherfuckers. Come on, come down here.
Take this.
Gotcha. It's weird why you have that. That kind of sounds like a, you know, secret card where you put like health something. Doji Giri, channel your fighting spirit into your blade, then unleash it. Okay. Thank God! Save it!